Hi, welcome to my channel. Today we're gonna make crispy potatoes. These are very yummy and spicy too. Now we can see what are the ingredients to make this. Initially we need to add 1/4 cup of besan. Then add 1/4 cup of all-purpose flour. Now add same quantity of corn flour. Next, I add 1 tablespoon of chili powder, 1/2 tablespoon salt. Then we need to add 2 tablespoon of oil. Since I took less content on the first tablespoon, I'm going to make it into 3 parts. Now we need to mix it. We add 1/2 cup of water and I use my beater and blend it well. We need to partially add water so that it blends so well. There shouldn't be any lumps formed. Now I made my batter ready. Now we can keep it aside. Next step is cutting potatoes. I plan to cut it in a square shape. Generally we see it in a spiral form and it is called as tornado. We are going to cut it crisscross, so this step has to be careful. Make sure that you doesn't cut the center portion because you need to insert the skewer. So I took little time to cut this part. We can make this in 2 separate ways. You can use the batter and make it, or also you can add some spices like chili powder and salt and all, and you can cook alone that way. I have done in both the ways. Now be careful when inserting a skewer. Insert it slowly. After inserting, make sure that you leave certain gap so that potatoes get well cooked. And also it stands on a line. Now we are gonna add the batter. Apply the mixture well and make sure that you don't add much of the quantity because it might get overcoated. Once the batter is added, now you can keep oil in a pan and heat it so that the temperature gets higher and you can fry it easily. You can add more oil in order to make it more crispier. You can sprinkle chili powder, chaat masala, etc. and use mayonnaise. It tastes well. I hope all of you would try this. Thank you for watching.